My name is Simon John Armstrong, a junior at Gonzaga College High School. This year, I am serving as president of the Onyx Club, a club that serves as a safe space for African-American students. Outside of the club, I am a member of Gonzaga's soccer team and have participated in numerous after-school activities. Outside of the school, I am a part of Gilda Lehrman Institute Advisory Council and Black Birthright. I joined Gonzaga's Onyx Club freshman year because initially it was challenging to navigate the cultural differences in Gonzaga and interacting with all of my new schoolmates. For me, joining the Onyx Club felt like joining a community within a community, and that drastically changed my experience and helped navigate some of the challenges. It became special to me after I joined, and I can say we work hard to create a fun, open, caring community that students can rely on for support. So if you are interested in joining the Onyx Club, please contact Mr. Leary, and we are more than happy to have you.
Hi, my name is Joseph Hammond Jr., class of 2022 at Gonzaga College High School. This year, I will be representing as the Vice President for Gonzaga's Honors Club. I am very excited to see what Gonzaga's Honors Club has in store for us this year, as well as seeing the new faces of all the new members, new staff, and faculty at the school. Other clubs that I participate in outside of Onyx include that of the varsity football team. I joined Onyx Club freshman year because it was kind of like a gateway. It was a way for me to open up. You know, I was very isolated because I didn't know many people. And I heard about the Onyx Club and it was people like myself. And I felt that I would fit in. When I joined, I learned a lot about my culture within the school. It showed me a lot. I learned a lot about the history and the background of the school, and it was just beautiful. And I am welcoming any and everyone, and so is the Honest Club. If you want to join it, you should do it. Do not hesitate. Join any club that you feel comfortable in. Gonzaga is a very welcoming place, and we don't discriminate. All together, it is a brotherhood. And like Simon Armstrong said, the Onyx Club was a community within a community, and that's just a great feeling that you wouldn't want to miss out. But other than that, we cannot wait to see you guys. All peace and love.
Hi, my name is Al Keister. I'm class of 2022, and I'm very excited to be your Onyx Club treasurer this year. So extracurriculars I do other than the Onyx Club at Gonzaga are I'm a member of the varsity football and wrestling teams, and athletics at Gonzaga, they're all different, but I guarantee you they're all a great experience. So if you are debating whether or not you should join a football team, wrestling team, any other team, you should definitely go for that. And moving on, why did I join the Gonzaga Onyx Club? So I joined the Onyx Club because, as you probably know, there's not as many black kids at Gonzaga as there are white kids. And, you know, although Gonzaga is a brotherhood, regardless of race or sexual orientation or any of those other identifiers, there's still something about wanting to find a group of people who look like you. And the Gonzaga Onyx Club is pretty much exactly what that is. It's an opportunity for you to bond with members of the Gonzaga community who share your ideals, share your, you know, your viewpoints, your beliefs, and it's a great place to find a, you know, community within the community of Gonzaga.
Hey guys, I'm EJ Anders. I'm a junior. I'm the secretary of the Onyx Club. I'm also involved in the Poets and Writers Club with Mr. Ross, in the Latin American Student Organization, which is also known as LASSO, and on the side I produce music. And I can't wait to see what this year holds. I can't wait to see some new fresh faces in the Onyx Club, and I'm excited for this new year coming, so go to Onyx, guys.
We are the Onyx Club, and we approve this message.